this is supposed to cycle up and down. When you go to the high point and you're going back down, and you're going back down, you're going back. This is okay. So when you put the coat in, it's still because it's not because this one. When the spin cycle is unbalanced though, then the coat still damp, then you put it in. Of course it will take longer time to dry. No, even you put high speed, it's no use. If they have unbalanced though. What type of dough put it in?
Normally sheet.
That's a problem. Because that's a small machine. When you put the best big item put in, when the spin cycle is put all outward, right? So because the best shape like a ball. So I think if the normal coast don't have problem. Just the best shape, the tower, something will have a problem. Because if you put the press or something, outside should be dry, inside will be dry.
You know, as I said, I'm using conventions, so other places. All different things inside, and then finish everything will dry, no matter sheet or something. But with this machine, we have problems.
No, I don't think that one should be okay. Maybe because unbalanced load, if when you finish, check the coat, is it too damp? You cannot put it in here. You cannot put it in here.
But when you put the program, for example, when it says put it on a cotton,
mm-hmm.
You put the cotton inside, is it the program after all of the problem, whatever is finished, that is.
Next time, check when it finish. Check the coat. Should be well dry. If not, if you screw like that, it still feel wet. But when I test it, I think it's okay. I don't see any problem.
So can you check the washer or not?
Hmm? No, we cannot check like this way. Because if you don't have a coat inside, I just can check is it the spin size is okay. But if you put the coat in, maybe you put it different. It depends on what type of coat you put it in. Because
everything. Yeah.